Think snow?
Oh my god. That's from there.
They're used to get rain.
Wow, this looks better. This looks faster. This is neat. That's very colorful, actually. It's very photogenic. That's from your section, Mom.
Oh my god, they're really growing. Body behind. A Diet Coke can.
This is my car, the beer car. The Shriners, the Woody Haven
on that. Oh. Yep.
Mom, I don't want to move to you.
Is that the 30-minute tape you got?
No, oh, 2 hours.
I put
hour.
The big one on.
Oh. Why?
Wonder, I thought it was going a long time.
Hey, 7 years old.
Why? That was a nice one. The floats were better this year than last.
Watch him right off into the sunset. I like getting the pictures of them when they don't know they're being filmed. And she goes into the... What?
I said, I'm not like disagreeing with you.
Right in the wind channels there.
One sailboat sucks its way behind the other sailboat. Something we call drafting.
Is there gonna be a crash? Right where? Oh, they are. Dun 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 dun. Can I get all three in the screen at one time? Dun 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 dun. Yes, I can. Dun 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 dun. Diddly, 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 pow, pow.
Wow, those guys must be pretty good if they can avoid each other like that.
Somebody's really yelling. Quiet, calm, serene, Woodhaven Beach. Rocked to the sounds of the man in the van. Oh, he just turned it down. Can I windsurf over here? Doing the delicate operation of getting his windsurf. He has it back up. Is he surfing it? He's gonna lose it. It's going over. Oh no. That takes a lot of strength. As he zooms off into the sunset. Uh-oh. Potential crash here. Whoa! Double wipeout! That was incredible! And it was on film. Yes, folks, you saw it here. Oh no, here comes the third one. Oh no, that's not the third one. That's a regular sailboat. Now it's loud again. Like I said, the quiet beach at Woodhaven on a wonderful Labor Day weekend. And you can see the families really enjoying this music. Yes, folks, we are on the other side of the lake, and you can hear it this clearly. Wouldn't it be lovely to have a campsite here? Sure. Oh, they're both up again. And wait. Oh, the strength, the muscles. Can she do it? Is it a she or is it a he? What do you think, Cindy? That's a she. That's a she, and she's up again. Whoa, he's about to lose it. He's holding on by one arm. I hear him groaning. And the beach rocks. Yes, what group is this in? Yaz?
Yaz rocks Woodhaven Beach. Sunday, August 31st, 1986. The sounds of Yaz fill the beach, and parents run away in terror, petrified of beach hell.
Well, I hate to nail on a dead point, but... Or nail it. What is that? We just keep saying something over? But listen to how loud this is, and we're on the other side of the beach. It sounds like a concert. Pick a dead horse, yeah, but this sounds like a concert. Get a load of this concert quality sound coming over. We might have to get closer and take some cam close-ups. Holy cow. What was once considered a family photo experience has now become an in-depth reporting scam. Look at the size of those two speakers on top of that car. They're like broadcasting to the whole lake. Just look at it. It's disgusting. I can't believe it. People on the beach terrorized. The beach looks dead, actually. As we get closer, you can see how loud it really is. Incredible. Well, that ends this edition of Undercover Reporting.
Smile at the birdie.
Where's the bird?
Here's the bird. June 18th, 1988. Come on, JR. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Kids, off to the beach they go. There you go.
Here we are at Woodhaven. I'm very happy to be here.
Very happy on this weekend of, was it Cindy's birthday, Marion's birthday,
and Father's Day.
Hooray! See you later.
Bye.
Here's your day
now.
At the beach.
Darlene, let me take your glasses.
wave. Christy. Say hello to my daughter, Christy. Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Audrey. You know what?
Huh?
You know what?
I said hi.
You know what?
What?
I love you.
I love you, Dad. Mmm. Boy, that looks good, Dad. Doesn't it?
Doing the barbecue.
What's the yellow light mean?
It's standby.
How did I get that?
You got the red light?
Yeah.
Okay. You got the red light.
Now the yellow light just flashed on.
Oh, then it's, yeah, it's poor lighting.
Oh.
How's that?
You're fine. Yeah. Baby, my JR. See that? Hello. Mom's doing. Hey, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing?
Oh, hi, sweetie. What are you doing?
Just recording all this fun family film.
All the festivities. From the festive bag to the festive meal to the festive badminton.
Prepared.
birthday, Mom, and Cindy. My gosh, we'll have to attack it from three sides here.
I put enough candles on so everybody has a...
Oh, my gosh.
Here's the goal.
I'll take this side, you take the middle. Cindy, you got that side.
One, two, three.
Hey.
The cake.
Ludicrous.
This is so much fun.
I love it.
I love this.
I love these parties.
I love these parties.
I love this
one. Can you move your head for a minute? Your hand too?
The wine?
Oh, that wine is
Christy.
So good.
Get the idea.
I think it's a picture.
Oh. Okay. It was cool in here. Oh, the fan. Yes.
Oh, yeah. We can turn it on now. The candles are blown out.
Up a sweat.
Oh,
my
God.
Why was that? Here we are at a party. Look at them all with their cameras.
Can we put this staple in here?
Come on. What was that for, Mike? Right here? No, Mom, I was just joking.
Hi there. Hi there, sports fans.
I love you.
I'm glad to see you.
I can't reach the wine because there's
too
much stuff around.
Stuff.
Lots of stuff.
Who would like cake? Anyone else? Cindy? Craig?
I have an eyeball in it for 2 days, so I'll have these.
What is it? What kind of cake is it?
It's just like regular yellow old cake with white frosting.
Sure, I'll have a seat.
Mike's been eyeing this thing for 2 days. It's been in the kitchen.
Yeah.
You're so proud of your self-control, Michael?
Pam, you said yes or no?
Yes. Something.
What day is today? Saturday?
Yeah.
Probably Thursday.
Stopwatch.
Oh, my gosh.
Craig, you said yes?
Yes.
That's right, I've got 6:30 and now I'm 5 minutes at 7:43.
Oh, no, this is 7:43.
Yeah,
Mommy,
you
can't go by your watch, it's always different.
Oh, great.
You're trying yourself.
Wow, that's very nice.
Michael,
of her.
Excellent. Picture, I'm sure.
I thought that was nice.
I bet you won't be getting a card like that tonight.
Where did you buy this?
Sandra?
Damn, I don't think I got you on tape.
Yeah, but see, you don't
thank
look for
you,
cards
thank
for
you,
wives.
Thank
they're
creative. Okay, I'll pick
they're
one out for myself
crap.
The next time, and then I'll give it to you, and you can give it to me.
And this is from you?
Yes.
Oops.
They help
pile.
They buy us.
I am done eating until at least. It's just a few for me. Go see this place while it's still be light outside?
Yeah, we'll leave and then we'll come back and clean up. We won't clean up first.
Oh, suspenders.
Brown ones.
Oh,
fine.
God,
all
where
suspenders.
Did you find them?
Annie's?
Thank you.
God, that.
Here. My wife didn't take my advice, but I appreciate
do I ever?
It. A shirt. Very, very nice.
Oh, nice.
To go with your gray, your new gray Levi.
But I told you, well, don't ever buy me another anniversary.
Well,
like
you didn't have a gray one, though, so
like
I had to get it for you.
Well, if I live to be 175, I won't be using the shirt.
Yes, you will.
Well, you are more difficult to buy for now that you don't work. Your wardrobe is be sure that he didn't before I...
Remember when I was working at Xerox and those dot ties came in and whenever we go out to lunch?
Power ties.
Those power ties?
I like
oh!
Well, this is not your usual, Reg, but I decided this was the kind of shirt. Hold it up and show it to the kids. They'll love
it. Hold
it
up and show it.
I love the shirt.
Oh, no, but open it up. Open it up.
It's really, it's not your dad, but he'll love it.
He'll love it.
Well, it's nice.
That is good.
You'll love it, Dad.
Isn't it nice?
It's
it can be tucked
nice.
In or worn outside. Isn't it nice?
It looks very comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
Sports shirts.
I'd like to get your dad out of the shirts into some sports shirts.
Ooh.
Takes a while.
Let me get you out of that shirt.
It takes a while to...
Well, yeah.
What guys on there, little bakers. Well, that's what you had. Little ladder lighting.
That's me. On the ladder lighting candle.
Because I will get
that's right.
Mike, call up that ladder.
Oh, how sweet. That's
I wonder if it killed that spider.
Very, very much. This is festive paper. You know, they're making the paper so much more beautiful. Oh my goodness, a hummingbird's feeder. I never did get it. Four feeding stations. Yeah, we've got hummingbirds here. We just saw them for the first time. Oh, how nice.
There's food in there.
Oh, there is? Oh, excellent. They go in between the big pine here, so maybe we can hang from one of those branches. Oh, that's wonderful. Free food inside.
You can make your own. You know, all you have to do is
honey
make sugar.
Honey and water?
No, honey's
oh, sugar water.
Sugar water.
Sugar and water.
Honey will kill them.
I don't know what that
explains it on there.
Oh, too thick?
I think, I don't know. The sugar in it is not...
I don't know that much about them. I haven't read about them.
The honey that's not... But it is can kill them.
This is from Christina.
Yes.
I'll have to look in my bird book and read up now on hummingbirds. So I can be fluent in the subject.
Speak hummingbird
fluently? Even learn their little call.
You gotta hover in the air.
You can.
Great. I said I'd love the Audubon Book of North American Birds.
Oh,
we've got it of the mammals.
My goodness.
Oh, gosh, you guys, you picked up on that. How great. Oh.
This is a lot better than the other one, Dad. I think you'll really enjoy it. They have it categorized.
This is like the mammal. This is like the mammal book we have. It's according
actual
to regions.
Actual pictures of them, not just painted pictures.
Grand. Oh, excellent. And then it tells you their breeding habits and what they sound like.
Oh, that's really, really nice.
Great. Oh, this is marvelous. Excellent.
Good job.
See, where's the,
good job, Brett.
Here's the contents.
Karina, you're going to cut off my
door. I'm okay.
We're going to run out of tape.
We're not.
Paper says birthday wishes for health and happiness.
The cameraman.
I think
the
old
has a hinge on that side.
It's a trick box.
Is it easy to find things?
Oh, I just found the whippoorwill. They make it a little more attractive than it is in the other book.
Please, please.
And then it chokes.
You know what it says? A loud, rhythmic whippoorwill repeated over and over at night. Tell me about it.
What did you get,
paper?
Paper.
Pretty paper.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, wow.
I have a pair of these in white, and they're padded on the bottom,
yes.
And they're like leg warmers and socks together.
Oh, cool.
Yes.
And they're supposed to be made for runners.
Right.
Cindy, did you get tan today?
Yes,
I
did.
You
kind of a squirt.
Oh, wow.
Look at these. I have these in gray, too.
Thank you very much.
These are great.
Something I'll definitely use.
Whether you know how to do a rover trap, you'll look good.
Right.
You
gotta look.
If you walk in a class, you'll look good.
It's gotta be fashionable or forget it.
Yeah. When I did the jazzercise, I bought a whole new outfit. I look good.
Yeah, guitar on the wrapping paper.
come down, from the
Pamela's sitting in the window playing her little guitar. And
before everybody else was born.
She was 3 and 4 years old. 3 years
what
old.
What a star.
Yeah. Yeah. Got me hard, isn't it?
It's a beauty.
I love it.
It's a beauty.
It's
just
Creighton
what
Carol.
I always wanted.
What a lovely
something
bouquet.
Tied together with twine.
Creighton Carol. Dad, you never got it.
Rich,
you always wanted something from Crate and Barrel.
Oh, sure. Everything else is Crate and Barrel.
They're always the best boxes at showers.
Here's one of them. Here's one of them.
Did you keep your boxes to move or something?
They're good boxes. They look dirty. But I didn't have room for a lot of them. I was really upset.
Damn tissue paper.
I think I know.
Goodness. We'll be there in a minute, folks.
Hi, Dan.
Well, that's a big thing there.
Oh, for glasses
for
when
glasses.
You sit around the fire.
Yes. That's perfect.
That's yes.
Great. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Did you
grab it in JR? JR's Barry.
Aw.
Thank
we
you.
We unburied. That's excellent.
That's great.
Yeah. I won't hold great
do you
list.
Accept it? You look like you have a cake.
Thank
you.
I do.
Like a scepter.
Wait, we have to play the bride. What's the Miss America thing? He looks like Miss America. Like with his little
here is she.
Here is she. Miss America.
Bob Barker.
I don't
know how it goes.
Those are perfect.
Yes, I never
and
thought of
and especially now since
Bob
we
Barker,
don't have those
ain't.
Tables anymore.
Why do you guys blow out the small end? You're supposed to blow in the big end.
I don't know. I walked in
the
supposed
to blow in the small end.
No, the
no,
big
the
end.
End.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
Yes.
I like the I get a softer. I get a softer
you
tone. This is supposed to be closer to your face. The other way.
No, I like blown out the
side. Dad and I will blow out the big ends.
I'm just saying
to I'm wiring those. I'm just saying to
I know. It's kind of stupid. It sounds like a
couldn't remember.
Stupid duck.
Morty.
You can have a straight face.
He's got a great poker
I thought
face.
It was pretty good.
It was.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
What is it,
man? It's one of those.
Oh, grand. What is it?
I don't remember. Adina sent me.
Oh, and oh, how great. In pink, white, and blue. Excellent. I use those thick ones in my shoes.
Excellent. And what have we got here? A shoe pocket, attaches to shoelaces or belts.
Put your house key in there,
oh,
whatever.
How
if you go walking, you don't have to carry anything. Bring your little house key. Put it in your little shoe pocket because it attaches to your shoe.
Is it?
Walking accessories.
That's nice. Gosh,
I won't look. I can't look.
Look.
Love and good wishes on your birthday.
$2,000? Oh, my God.
Oh,
that's very nice. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thought I wanted to buy you those latex pants, but
oh, really?
I thought that's you may
bike shorts.
Yeah, you want what you.
I
wasn't
nice.
Sure what kind.
Everybody's
you
supporting my sporting habits.
Yeah,
it's great.
Well,
that's
you were talking about
them
the last time
uh-huh.
I saw you. So.
Now it's your turn again, Dad.
But of course you can buy whatever.
Now this is a two-part gift.
It's you.
And
Yes. What about my 12 fish?
There's a picture.
Now what this is going to be is a right angle viewer for the end of the telescope.
I didn't think you could do that.
Well, what I have to do is take the telescope and they have to special order the part. But it should be able to get made to fit in so that you don't have to, you can look straight down so you don't have to bend over.
You were here that night.
Super.
Have
you ever looked through it?
And this is from a south
side. Norma, do you see it?
I'm fluid where I'm looking, so I see something. Wow, something bright.
I mean, you could see.
But that will come.
Yeah,
it's because you have to.
I have to get like the model number.
I'd like to look at the model. Thank you
very much.
Can we do that?
Of course. Last time we dragged it out, we saw Venus and saw the craters and everything.
Wow.
It was fantastic.
Oh,
Mom said you wanted those for the car.
Oh, yeah.
The auto shade. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Those are great.
Sunglasses. Yeah. Someone said, you're loved a lot and wished a lot of gladness today and through the earth that lies ahead. Happy birthday. Fondest love.
Nice.
Special daughter in law.
That's nice.
All these years.
Of course, we won't count, but you're the only one.
This is incredible.
It is.
That's cool. Oh, that's from Mike and I.
Okay. Looks like another one of those hinge box.
No, it's not taped. I don't do that.
I thought it was a hinge box. She would throw it up showers.
Yeah.
Regular flop top box.
Okay,
so flop top box.
Oh, cute.
Pretty.
Cute shirt.
Here you go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I like that.
There's something underneath it.
Yeah, that's
no problem.
Is that that new crop top?
Great.
No, that's a regular.
Regular.
Oh, that is really cute. I went yesterday to try and find some tank tops and I couldn't find
see,
them.
With your, oh, your more tan great. Now, that yellow is going to be really nice.
Nice job. That's cute. Thank you very much.
You can't believe what tan you looked
today. Really?
Yes. Oh, yeah. You got a lot of tan today.
If I laid out as long as you did, I would look like this.
Really?
Yeah, so
I'd
be discolored.
I would.
Runs around the house. He runs around the house saying, "That card is for that kid." He runs around the house saying, "I love this
whiskey."
He thinks hops I'm his girlfriend. He does. He thinks
he's
mate.
The card was for
a little love dance.
No, the card is just
for little love dance.
Oh, the purple one.
Yeah.
The card goes with the purple one, Dad.
Oh, the purple one. What about this?
There's a card on the other side of that bag.
This one is. There's a. It's a lot.
You don't have to read that.
Is
it
a watercolor? Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Evelyn
Wood. Dang, I smiled like one. Yeah. She's such a
cute.
Oh, that's good.
Just don't start snorting, Dan.
No, please. Please.
I hope I never do that again.
Dad, it didn't bother me.
What are you talking about?
At the
didn't bother
at
you.
The altar, I was snorting.
I didn't even hear it.
It's funny though, when you look at the look at the video and you look at Pam, looking at Dad, as he's trying to kiss me goodbye and give my hand, I'm like, you're looking at him like.
Oh, I could barely control myself.
Were you in your tears?
Oh, we all started crying in the hall. Dad started crying, then Margie and Amy
oh, is that
and I
why
they
walked in? Margie
yes.
walked in so sad.
We all started crying in the hallway.
Yeah.
Margie
that
walked
me?
One way. Christy's the only Christy telling us all, it's okay.
I'm like, you guys don't worry.
I went one way, Margie went one way, Amy went the other way. It was terrible.
I'm standing there by myself.
And Dad says, I'm fine.
Well, we were at the entrance to the church and Christy said, how you doing? I thought,
here's the bride telling
she
Dad,
said,
it'll
do
be
that
okay.
To me. Don't do that to me. I said, oh, I'm okay.
I said, Dad, I just had to
Dad, just keep saying, I'm okay.
Oh, goodness. Oh, no.
Gosh.
Oh.
Now it's for sure I'm a pro, huh?
Wow.
Now it's for sure you're a pro.
He said when the cool weather comes, he'd like to have
a really?
Sweat outfit.
I
yes.
I was just
going
to go out and buy one of these.
Yes.
Retire.
Oh,
I'm
going to
run all
the club now.
I'm going
to
run.
At least you guys will look good, just like Pam's dad. You got to just go, don't do anything over there, just stand there.
Just stand
there. Here I am.
Hang around the bar and drink freshly
orange
squeezed
juice.
Orange
juice.
It's going to end up being
around.
Oh, my word. Well, this is very pretty.
We'll have to pin it on.
Well, like kindergarten notes. Well, that's
sweet.
It's short, but it's sweet.
We'll have to
ask.
Cards for wives are terrible.
I did bring what your dad bought me. I bought it, but your dad bought it.
Okay. Let's let us see it then, what your dad bought for you.
Oh, well, this one.
Very pretty.
The camera.
Very pretty.
Wow. Get it in the camcorder, man.
Freshwater pearls. Wow.
Yes, I'm sure.
Yeah,
and those are 14
karat gold
beads.
I mean, applause
for
this.
It is.
For the good
guy.
There it is.
Beautiful. Yeah, I like these earrings. These are very good. Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
That's the ending.
Okay, Dad, you've got the bag in front. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is.
This is great, Dad. You're going to love this.
The body massager.
Ooh. See the picture?
Yeah. Just the way I look. 40 years ago.
We're going to try this out.
It's a body massager. Oh.
Try it out.
Oh, one of those things. Yes.
One hand on one hand and one hand on the other.
Feels good already.
You do it across your back.
Is it right?
Oh, he's got that old wooden back scratcher of yours still.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be a back scratcher. It really is supposed to cut
take
down
out the kinks.
I
want to
try that.
I know.
The answer to those aches and pains.
Like weird.
Developed from Japanese principle centuries old.
Do that to
body massager relieves back, thigh, shoulder, neck, and calf pains caused by muscle fatigue simply by vigorously rolling the balls over your body.
The key word is vigorously.
For use alone, ideal for those on business trips.
You have to go a little faster than that.
Vigorously.
Vigorously.
Somebody should kiss me.
Can I
try it? Oh, God. We're going to try it. Cool.
Oh my goodness, can you imagine that?
Well,
paper and a bag. Oh my goodness, how nice. What a nice sentiment. My God, I can't let down now. My spark intelligence and health are an inspiration to us all.
Well.
Whoa, just because this is the big 5'8", I've got to keep going a few more years here. Unbelievable. Never thought I'd be 58. Not that I wouldn't live that long, but it seemed like it was...
At 34, I don't think I'll ever be 58.
Okay, exactly.
No, I will someday, but it's so far away that it's not even worth contemplating. Yes. And it's around the corner.
It's one of those little
Ooh,
pretty. Oh, someone must have mentioned what I'd like. How nice.
Let me see that, Krista. That might not be a bad thing.
Excellent.
Turn it around.
Thank you. I needed some gold dangle earrings, but I don't, you know, I'm not.
Are those pretty, man?
Oh, those are beautiful.
Now, if they're not exactly what you want, please take them back.
No, those are excellent. I'm not a real, large earring.
Oh, are those pretty? And you know what's really nice about them? They're real thin.
Mm-hmm. Seriously, though, Mom, if there's anything that you, if you think you might even want to look at some that are better, please, feel free. The tag isn't inside.
That's fine. Thank you very much. Great.
It doesn't have the price on it, but it has
these terms. Well, why do we need us to be good in
the
ass? We needed to have our heads knocked.
If I were you, I would have hit me more. I would hit Craig more.
I think.
And you wouldn't have hit me.
I think what it is, an analogy. Like Pam having a new pup says, I really appreciate how well behaved JR is. And I think when you guys have your children, then you'll realize raising children is a.
And you won't believe how many compliments we get.
What?
Oh.
I don't believe
it. I can't
believe it. I don't believe it.
I couldn't believe it when you said it.
The only person I ever said it to was your dad. You know, I really got to think about
I
getting
just,
a better pair of shoes.
I believe it when you said it.
Said what?
Walking shoes.
When she said what?
Before.
All
I need now is a new pair of shoes.
And did you know Vivi was getting the song?
Well, we'll go kick in the afterburner.
Because there was another pair that I wanted to get, and I didn't want to get these. There was a Nike pair I wanted instead. Do you really?
Seven and a half. I'd have to try.
Look at these bottoms of the record.
Oh, these are fantastic.
Well, I'll get them taken back.
This is, I'm sending you this little note to thank you to say how nice it was to be thought of in a very special way. Fondest love to all. Grandma Ibbotson.
Grandma Ibbotson?
And then she wrote a note. This is
all
about
from Herbert.
So, dear Marion, Reg, and all the family, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day with your dear family. I appreciate it very much, all the kindness you gave me on my 85th birthday. Reg, Marion, Pam, and her dear friend, and she doesn't say Rita because she can't remember, and Craig and Cindy. Christy and Mike, thanks again. Hope you all have a great day now with your dear mother. Best wishes to all of you. With 10 eggs, isn't that special? Because there's 10 eggs.
Aww.
Well, guys. Oh, yeah, because his shoes are still pretty good. His shoes are good, in fact. Thank you.
There's the group that's leaving. Goodbye.
Bye.
Thanks for a good weekend.
Thanks a lot.
Okay. Okay, it's good.
Okay, it's a wrap.
Thank you.
Thank you. It just, it goes so fast. Thank you.
Enjoy your day today. Please give your mom and dad a
look at the dog.
Bye, sir. Have a safe drive.
See you again.
See you Tuesday?
Tuesday. At probably about 6:30.
Oh, then I won't see you Tuesday.
Have fun.
Bye, Sam.
Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Tomorrow, buddy.
Thanks.
Thanks for coming and thanks for all the nice gifts.
Thanks for having us. We had a great time.
Never end.
Nice.
Is it,
are you going to get
more
today?
No. Oh, what a shame.
It's just a Father's Day thing.
Father's Day.
So.
It's terrible.
This is Father's Day for cumulative
fathers.
I see. Right.
All the fathers.
Very good.
So.
We shouldn't make trouble. It's a very good afternoon.
Yeah. We're going to stop and get some ice.
Okay. Ice?
Thanks for selling everything, folks. Appreciate it.
Thanks for all the good meals.
Bye. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Always have a good time out here.
Going?
Look out, don't look now.
Give me a kiss.
The man's got the camcorder, thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Nice,
oh, call me when you guys come home. Whatever, since I don't know when
you're
coming.
Bye.
Bye, Woodhaven.
Okay.
Bye. Call me when you guys get home, because I don't know. We're not sure we're home. We're not calling. You've got everything out into your purse. Going to the neighbors now.
Okay. Everybody leaving?
Yeah, we're leaving.
Goodbye.
But we'll be back.
Okay. Goodbye. I gotta take a peek.